Hi, this is Kelly. I'm going to show you how easy it is to solve systems of equations using the TI-Nspire. You can follow along in your handheld, or you can download a free trial of the TI-Nspire software from our website, education.ti.com. So I'm going to go to my calculator screen and hit the menu button. Under the algebra menu, you'll see solve systems of linear equations. And it'll bring up a box where I can enter the number of equations I want and then the variables for which I'm solving. So I'm going to go with two equations, and I can give in a template, and I simply enter the equations as I see them. Arrow down to the next equation template, and hit enter to solve. If I'd like to solve for more than two variables, again go to my menu, algebra, solve system of linear equations, and this time I'm going to go for three equations. And because I have three equations, I have three unknowns, x, y, and z. And notice now I have three equation templates. So I don't have to write all of the variables on one side of the equals. And I hit enter to solve. So give it a try. See what you can do using the TI-Nspire.